the dawn of time, man has been curious about his existence. In a world that doesn't make sense, what is the answer? We think we are in control, but are we? Could it be another source that is controlling our destiny? Thoughts, emotions, feeling, movement? Can it really be possible for the group consciousness to be affected by such an entity? Or are sonic impulses taking over our true reality? Those who have experienced it never forget about it. Those on the fringe look in. Some with anger. Some with a desire to be part of the heavenly collective embraced by such fascination.